It was terrifying. I got caught in the middle running. The one bull was right behind me on my back. I had to dive out of the way. I might have knocked a few people over, I don't know, but my heart's still racing.
Oh, it was really, it was crazy. It was the best 30 seconds of my life. I was terrified.